We're going to be working on a piece titled Sevens. It's a bit challenging, but I think once you get it, it sounds pretty cool. So make sure you're paying really close attention so that way you're able to keep up. Okay, so the first part of this is pretty straightforward. Every group is in seven, thus the name of the activity is sevens. So, first chunk, we're going to call this chunk A. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you do it two times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, each part you do two times. So the A section again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Next part is part B. Still pretty straightforward. A group of seven again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So A is just the tapping on the table. B is table and clap back and forth. Okay, next part gets a little trickier. Call this section C. So we have table, clap, snap, table, clap, snap, table. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Try that with me again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So that was the C section. Now we're going on to the last part, which is D, section D. This one's the trickiest of all, okay? Let's try it together. So you have table, cross, table, clap, snap, clap, table. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. Okay, try that with me again a little faster. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and then you go back to the C section. So we're kind of going in reverse at this point. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then back to the B section, table and clapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and then go back to the A section, end with the A section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.